see that without any signal fed in oscilloscope, we observe a straight line at the center. Now I am giving sine wave to the oscilloscope from a function generator. And now we observe sine wave is at the center of CRT. And this input coupling switch is out and it is AC coupled. The moment I press this switch, the oscilloscope will enter into the direct coupled input mode, and you will see that the same waveform will shift to above, that is the in upward direction. This shows that there is a positive DC offset in the signal. If the same signal is observed in AC coupled, we cannot see that there is any DC offset. Again I press it, you will find that there is a DC offset, and if I change this DC offset voltage, you can see that it can be positive DC offset or it can be negative DC offset. So it may be positive or negative, and this can be observed in DC mode of oscilloscope. If I again put it to AC, you will see that it is at the center of the screen.